Solving problems is something I enjoy immensely. I don't think you can ever have too much information when attempting to address the challenge of a problem. Of course, the information must be accurate and factually based. I strongly believe in cause and effect. And I know that feelings and opinions don't cause anything to happen, other than maybe to sow discord among people. I truly believe that it is only a documented action and not feelings and opinions which create an outcome that is reliable and repeatable. And I think it goes without saying that reliability and repeatability are two hallmarks of a correct outcome. That's why I think it is so important to set standards and to follow the standards in any course of action. Standards allow us to ask the important why and what if questions that need to be posed before a conclusion can be logically reached. I prefer a calm, business-like atmosphere with no emotional outbursts that upset the focus of the work energy. I also prefer to keep social chit-chat at a minimum because that also throws you off track. And for that reason, when I request information from somebody, I prefer it to come back to me in written form, because that way minimal time's wasted on conversation that's often extraneous to the task at hand.
TR, I want to talk to you about our new plans for shipping. With a new forklift, we'll be able to move stock through shipping and receiving that much faster. I want you and Melinda to work out the details.
It's certain to make us more effective.
That's why we bought it. Now, here's how I see this all working. You seem to have a pretty good handle on where everything gets stored around here, what's ready for shipping, and where we have enough floor and shelf space for inventory.
Actually, we've freed up a lot of space since we've consolidated the skids. We cut our costs by 17%, and that newly available shelf and floor space is certain to make us more efficient.
I know. I'm having Melinda certified to operate the forklift first. Okay. We'll get you certified later so you can operate it when she isn't here. Since you have a handle on inventory location, you'll determine where inventory goes, what needs to be picked up for shipment around the plant, and getting that product packaged for shipping.
That makes sense. What about the associated paperwork? Do you want me to find a place for the manuals and warranties and paperwork of that nature?
As a matter of fact, yes. You'll be in charge of any paperwork concerning the forklift. You'll have to tell Melinda, for instance, when to get into the shop for maintenance.
I'll make up a maintenance schedule. I have the old maintenance schedule for the forklift before. I'll use that as a base, and hopefully we'll have less troubles with this new forklift.
By all means, use it as a base.